In this video, we'll take you through how to add new clients to the Nucleus platform. The first step is to log onto the platform and then click on the Clients tab. You have the option to add an individual, corporate, or trust. For the purpose of this video, we'll add an individual. At the top of the Add Individual Client screen, your advisor details will populate in the first box. Next, you need to select the category of client you're adding. In this example, we'll add a retail client. Fill in all the client's personal details below. When you get to the Tax Residencies section, make sure you click the Add button and enter the client's national insurance number, as this information is required to move to the next step. Continue by adding the client's contact details and email address. When it comes to entering an email address, make sure you click the Add Save This Address to List button. Continue by entering the client's postal address. And again, click the Add Save This Address to List button. We need both the email address and postal address to be saved to enable us to send correspondence to the client. The next stage is to enter the client's bank details. Use the Add Save button to add these details to the list. Next, under the Client Site Access section, you can decide if the client should have access to the platform. This is on by default and gives the client access to correspondence, valuations, and their personal details. You can give additional permissions to allow the client to view their transaction history, for example. You can also select memo assets to allow them to add and view assets that they hold off the platform. In the e-correspondence section, you can select how you would like the client to receive their correspondence. In this example, we've selected web view with email notifications. Once you're happy that all the information you have entered is correct, click the Save Client button at the bottom of the page. The next page confirms a new client has been created. A client reference number is created at the top of the page. This is a 9-digit number and will always begin with 100. Check that all the information on this screen is correct, and if anything needs to be changed, you can click on the pencil icon to make any edits. When you're sure that all the information is correct, you can begin the application to add new business. And that completes the steps to add a new client to the platform. Thank you.